As you know, uterine cervix composed of ecto and endocervix. Ectocervix lined by squamous epithelium, and the endocervical portion lined by columnar epithelium. Here you can appreciate the maturation from the bottom of the epithelium up to the surface of the squamous epithelium. مهم كثير الماتوريشن عشان هو بفرق الديسبلازيا عن الماتشور والنورمال سكويموس ابيثيليوم. Conditions affecting the cervix, one of them اللي هو الكرونيك سيرفيسايتس. Chronic cervicitis is a common finding characterized by chronic inflammatory cell infiltrate, mainly plasma cells. Main causes of chronic cervicitis اللي هو ايش هو؟ Atrophic endometrium و reactive changes. Okay, one of the commonest viruses affecting the cervix اللي هو ال HPV virus, human papilloma virus. Changes يلي بيعملها بيعمل coilocytic changes within the squamous epithelium. Coilocytic changes characterized by perinuclear halo clearing and nuclear indentation. Desinoid like nuclei with coilocytic changes due to HPV infection. Here you can see minimal dysplasia confined to the lower third of the cervix. Only the lower third is affected by dysplastic changes from hyperchromasia, irregular nuclear membrane, or nuclear disarray. The cells not respecting each other, okay? Loss of streaming of the cells. High dysplastic changes seen confined to the lower third of epithelium. So this is cervical intraepithelial neoplasia class 1 or grade 1, okay? Divided into three grades or types. 1, 2, and 3, based on the thickness of the epithelium involved. If only the lower third of epithelium, it is 1. 2/3 involved by dysplastic changes, 2. Full thickness epithelial dysplasia, it is cervical intraepithelial neoplasia, grade 3. Here also you can see the coilocytic changes, اللي حكينا عنهم, associated with HPV viral changes from clearing, perinuclear clearing, or nuclear indentation. Dysplastic changes reaching or involving 2/3 of the epithelium. So these are cervical intraepithelial neoplasia 2, grade 2. Severe dysplasia. If you compare the left side and the right side, you see how here the nuclei or the cells lost their polarity, not respecting each other, hyperchromatic, reaching up to the surface. Full thickness dysplasia, this is cervical intraepithelial neoplasia, grade 3. But still the basement membrane intact, there is no breaching of dysplastic cells beneath the epithelium, not invading the stroma beneath. So it is only dysplasia or cervical intraepithelial neoplasia grade 3 or in situ. So ma fi anna invasive component, okay? Type. Most common malignancy affecting the cervix هو squamous carcinoma. You see here well differentiated type of squamous cell carcinoma. Flesh well differentiated. Because of the presence of keratin. Keratin reflecting the maturation in squamous cells. لما يكون في عنا squamous cell carcinoma وفيه keratin, so it is a well differentiated tumor. Okay? Another type of cervical carcinomas اللي هو clear cell carcinoma. Clear cell carcinoma related to diethyl stilbestrol exposure during fetal life or intrauterine life. لهيك diethyl stilbestrol is forbidden now لأنه it has a connection or association مع clear cell carcinoma of the cervix affecting young age females, clear cell carcinoma, okay? From its name, بيكون clear cells adherent to fibrous septi, thin fibrous septi, not related to HPV infection. الكلير سيل كارسينوما. دايثيل ستيلبسترول هو دراج كانوا يستخدموا اي ثينك انه نوع من الهرمونز يعني بيستخدموا از كونتراسبتيف او للابورشن ناسي بالضبط ايش هو بس هو دراج لا تريتمنت هو دراج اوكي طيب اندومتريوم از يو نو اليوترس لايند باي اندومتريال جلاندز ان بتوين في عنا اندومتريال ستروما بعدين في عنا الميومتريوم واللي هو سموث موسلز ومن ثم في عنا السيروزال سيرفيس اندومتريال جلاندز افكتد باي ذا هرمونز ديورينج ذا منسترال سايكل ات هاز ثري فيزز بروليفراتيف فيز سيكريتوري فيز اند شيدنج اندومتريوم السكريتوري فيز هي constant phase within the endometrial cycle start at day 14 وهي 14 days صح؟ هون زي ما انتم شايفين في عنا endometrial glands lined by columnar cells with subnuclear vacuoles في عنا subnuclear vacuolization هاي بتكون contains the secretion so this representing an endometrium with secretory changes seen with secretory phase endometrium هاي بيانوكي أبيرانس هي كاركترستيك للسكريتوري فيز كرونيك اندومتريتس سين ان بيشنت وذ كرونيك بلفيك انفلاماتوري ديسيزز بوست بارتم كومبليكيشن او بوست ابورشن كومبليكيشن اور اسوشيتد وذ انترا يوتراين ديفايسز هون زي ما انتم شايفين في عنا granulomatous formation granulomas عبارة عن collection of histiocytes surrounded by chronic inflammatory cells this seen in TB okay disseminated tuberculosis affecting the endometrium one of the neoplastic process affecting the endometrium endometrial hyperplasia بصير في عنا hyperplastic changes within the endometrial glands It is a diffusive process involving the whole lining of the endometrium. Patient usually presented with menorrhagia or menometrorrhagia, okay? Irregular bleeding, uterine bleeding. Here you can see a localized hyperplastic changes within the endometrium. This is a uterine polyp. It's also a common cause of uterine bleeding. البوليب هي عبارة عن localized hyperplasia not involving the whole endometrium only localized proliferation of glands here you can see a mass ill-defined mass filling the endometrial cavity with the areas of necrosis اللي هي yellowish discoloration mostly representing necrotic tissue شوفوا كيف filling the whole endometrium This most likely representing malignancy. Here you see in uterine malignancies or carcinomas, we have back-to-back glands, no stroma in between. هذا الإشي بيفرق بين الهايبرپلازيا والكارسينوما باليوترس. especially well differentiated carcinoma no ما في عنا stroma between the glands وفي عنا cytologic atypia and hyperchromasia of the lining epithelium and mitosis okay هذا representing endometrial carcinoma on the right side في عنا cystically dilated glands this representing atrophic endometrium الendometrium لما يكون affected by atrophic changes بالعادة بيكونوا the glands cystically dilated Another picture of endometrial carcinoma, back-to-back glands, crypt reforming, telescoping, and atypia. Okay. Other conditions affecting the uterus, and adenomyosis. Adenomyosis is endometrial glands and stroma within the myometrium. بالعادة this condition leads to uterine enlargement and irregular bleeding في عنا هون الميومتريا ميومتريال fibers within we have a focus of endometrial glands and endometrial stroma. Here you see the fimbria lining of the fallopian tube. Within the wall of the fallopian tube, we have a focus of endometrial glands and stroma. These called endometriosis, endometrial glands and stroma outside the endometrial cavity. Endometriosis, the endometrioid glands within the endometriosis responding to the hormones during the menstrual cycle. عشان هيك بصير فيها hemorrhage, فيها secretory changes, shedding, proliferation. لهيك sometimes the endometriotic foci within the ovary can bleed and form a chocolate cyst like structure, cystic formation filled with blood. هاي هون ovarian cyst filled with the brownish material, chocolate like material representing endometriotic cyst within the ovary. Two out of three should be found to call it endometriosis, endometrial glands, stroma, or hemosiderin laden macrophages. Two out of these three points. Leiomyomas, benign tumor of smooth muscles of the uterus. هون الميومتريوم proper اللي هو normal myometrial tissue of the uterus. Here we have well-defined non-encapsulated mass composed of smooth muscles. Smooth muscles هذول لازم نعلق على ثلاث أشياء فيهم to differentiate leiomyomas, benign leiomyoma from leiomyosarcoma. الأتيبيا, necrosis والميتوسيس. Okay, here you see a cellular neoplasm contains mitotic figures, many mitotic figures, okay, with the atypia. This is a typical mitosis. So this representing a leiomyosarcoma. And you can appreciate the atypia here, hyperchromatic nuclei. Okay, هون نفس الشيء mitosis, frequent mitosis and atypia within the neoplastic cells. This representing a leiomyosarcoma, atypia, typical cell, and frequent mitosis. This representing a fallopian tube with an embryo. This is a tubal ectopic pregnancy. Presented the patient most likely with acute abdomen, come to the emergency with abdominal pain, and should be in the differential diagnosis for any married woman with acute abdomen, اللي هو ectopic pregnancy. Sometimes if you don't suspect something, you miss it. Okay, فهي دائما any pregnant woman, any married woman comes to the emergency with acute abdomen, لازم to rule out ectopic pregnancy. Okay. Ovarian tumors divided into three types: surface epithelial tumor, germ cell tumor, and six-chord stromal tumor. One of the stromal tumors of the ovary, fianal fibroma, composed of fibrous tissue. Cut section of the fibromas become white, homogeneous cut surface, and hard. زي ما انتوا شايفين هون. Here you can see a cyst filled with the serous fluid, smooth inner and outer surface, no papillary growth or papillation, a solid growth, fish hair horns, one solid growth. If you take sections from this neoplasm, it is lined by simple epithelial, ciliated columnar epithelium. This representing a serous cystadenoma, which is a benign epithelial tumor of the ovary. If you compare the previous with this one, في عنا هون cystic structure filled with many papillation and solid inner growths. This representing a malignant counterpart of the benign cystadenoma, serous cystadenocarcinoma. طبعا epithelial tumors divided into benign, borderline and malignant. في عنا serous, في mucinous, transitional, endometrioid, كلهم هدول types of epithelial ovarian tumors. Okay, under the microscope, the serous cystadenocarcinoma, في عنا malignant glands forming papillary-like structure, لهيك اسمها papillary serous cystadenoma. Common finding in papillary cystadenocarcinoma اللي هم calcification or samoma bodies. Samoma bodies بيكون lamellated calcification, concentric calcification, okay? Seen in papillary serous cystadenocarcinoma, which is a type of diastrophic calcification. Another stromal tumor of the ovary اللي هو granulosa cell tumor arising from the granulosa cell layer forming rosetting or collagenous bodies called هاي structures مثل rosette-like structures primitive follicles okay and the cells that has a coffee bean appearance بيكون فيها nuclear groove at the center okay. This is a granulosa cell tumor. Granulosa cell tumors have two types, adult and juvenile type. Most common germ cell tumor of the ovary اللي هو teratoma. Teratoma contains tissue from at least two out of three germ cell layers اللي هم الاكتوديرم, ميزوديرم والاندوديرم. فبيكون فيها hair, teeth, bone, cartilage, thyroid, mucinous tissue, anything can be found in teratomas. اللي اسمها الثاني mature cystic structure أو teratoma. Another mature cystic teratoma. Here you can see within the uterus في عنا leiomyoma within the uterus. And this ovary is affected by a neoplasm, white cut surface, homogeneous, replacing the whole ovary. This representing a fibroma, okay? Under the microscope, the mature cystic teratoma or dermoid cyst, cartilage, fat, sebaceous glands, thyroid, so multiple tissue types. All seen in teratomas. هلا لو كان الثيرويد تيشو compromising more than 50% of the mature cystic teratoma, it's called stroma ovari and it is one of the causes of hyperthyroidism. Patient can present with hyperthyroidism. Breast. One of the commonest causes, commonest presentations in breast pathologies اللي هي fibrocystic changes. هو spectrum. We can see fibrosis, cystic formation, usual ductal hyperplasia, fat necrosis within these lesions. هون you can see a cyst measuring about 1.5 centimeter. This one presentation of fibrocystic changes. Fibrocystic changes affecting females middle-aged, 30s to 50s. It's a benign condition, okay? العادة presented with a lumpy breast, not well-defined mass. ما بيكون presentation إلها well-defined mass. لهيك اسمها fibrocystic changes, مش lesion أو حتى mass. هون one of the components of fibrocystic changes اللي هو usual ductal hyperplasia. As you know, the breast composed of lobules and glands and ducts. Ducts ممكن يصير proliferation للepithelial lining, benign proliferation. So it is called usual ductal hyperplasia, more than two cell layer. Normally, المفروض عنا luminal cells, inner luminal cells and outer myoepithelial cells, the benign glands of a breast. لما يصير في عنا proliferation للluminal lining benign proliferation with no tibia or dysplastic changes, this representing UDH, one component of fibrocystic changes. Hyperplasia carries a risk of 1.5 to 2 times normal for breast carcinoma. Fibroadenoma, another lesion affecting young females in the teens and 20s and 30s. It is a biphasic tumor. يعني في عنا proliferation للستروما and the glandular component. But benign proliferation forming a mass lesion, well-defined lesion. Okay. The glands could be compressed or opened within the fibroadenoma. Here you can see this fibrous stroma and the glandular proliferation with compressed glands. Another lesion اللي هو intraductal papilloma عبارة عن small mass forming lesion lining the major lactiferous ducts at the nipple. Okay. بيكون فيها collagenous stroma وepithelial proliferation. Presentation للintraductal papilloma بيكون serous or bloody nipple discharge. البريست كارسينوما grossly appears as an ill-defined mass. ما بتكون well-defined, بيكون ill-defined and characterized by hardness and firmness. ليش؟ Related للديسموبليزيا اللي هلا رح نشوفها. ديسموبليزيا هو stromal reaction للinvasive component. لما يكون في عنا invasive malignant cells invading the stroma. الستروما بصير تفرز protoglycans و types of fibrous stroma. تعطي هاي الـ firmness of the malignant breast carcinoma. As you know, any malignancy divided into two types, either invasive component or in situ component. In situ component, you can still the basement membrane intact around the malignant cells. There are many types of breast in situ components, ductal carcinoma in situ, and a solid type, papillary, micropapillary, comedo type, creperi forming. هذا type اللي انتم شايفينه اسمه comedo type necrosis او comedo type ductal carcinoma in situ. بيكون في عنا glandular neoplastic glandular epithelium in situ component with central necrosis. طيب هنا infiltrative malignancy, you can see infiltrative single cells or ducts infiltrating the stroma with stromal reaction اللي اسمها desmoplasia, which gives the tumor its firmness cutting surface during crossing. It's ill-defined glands, ما بتكون عاملة well-forming mass, ill-defined infiltrate within the stroma. كمان في عنا هون اللي هو dystrophic calcification, microcalcification, which may appear in mammography. On another invasive ductal carcinoma of a breast, you see here the desmoplastic reaction between the glands. هون في عنا nerve with perineural invasion. Perineural invasion. Another type of breast carcinoma other than ductal, invasive ductal carcinoma, اللي هو lobular carcinoma. Lobular carcinoma من الكاركترستيك إله إنه presented with multiple foci within the same breast and can affect the other, it has a risk of affecting the other side breast. بالعادة cells of lobular carcinoma بيكونوا monotonous, بيشبهوا بعض, the same shape and type. And invading in an Indian file pattern. بيكونوا كلهم مصفوفين as strands. طيب. Medullary carcinoma, another type of breast carcinomas, composed of epithelial nests with the lymphocytic infiltrates in between, associated with a good prognosis, and it is not common as ductal or lobular carcinoma. Phylloides tumor, another biphasic tumor, characterized by stromal and glandular proliferation, divided into three types, benign, borderline, and malignant, differentiated between these types based on margins, stromal hypercellularity, mitosis, and atypia. It has a risk of recurrence, but minimal risk of metastasis. Budget disease هو عبارة عن intra epidermal involvement of the malignant cells. هون في عنا skin hyperkeratosis with squamous epithelium beneath. بس في عنا هون nests of malignant cells, abnormal cells, single or nests related to intradermal lymphatics invasion by malignant cells. Okay.